In a word, the makeup sessions were long. My character, you know, most of his face is covered with tattoos, and he has tattoos on his neck. And, you know, on top of the makeup sessions, my hair is pretty elaborate. So, we would do the hair first, and, you know, my character has like a mohawk, kind of his hair spiked up on top and like down the back, and then I have these like tweeds rolled, my hair's like rolled, going down the sides, and that would take about an hour to an hour and a half to get that done. And I've never had so much product in my hair at one time in my life. It was tons of product and tons of blow drying. And then I moved to makeup, and the makeup, the tattoos were these transfers that were pretty delicate process. And it would take another hour and a half to get those put on. And you know, like I said, it was pretty delicate. And so more than once we'd be putting one on and something would either, you know, not go right or tear or whatever. And we have to remove it and then put another one on. And depending on how big the tattoo was and, how intricate it was, it could set you back another 15, 20 minutes, and add on some additional time. And then once that was done, I would go to wardrobe, and wardrobe was also quite, you know, elaborate and extensive. And so I think I had 8 layers, I want to say. And it was not something I could do on my own. You know, the wardrobe department would have to help me get dressed because there's things that had to be tied, and like, you know, I couldn't even reach it with both hands. Yeah, so like all in all, it was about a 3 to 3.5 hour process every day to, if everything went smooth, to get, you know, hair, makeup, and wardrobe ready to go. So definitely the longest and most elaborate hair, makeup, and wardrobe that I've had to do for a film. But it was worth it because I think it all just turned out great. You know, the tattoos, the hair, the wardrobe, it looked amazing. And so, you know, I paid many compliments to the hair, makeup, and wardrobe departments. They did a fantastic job, and it made it that much easier to bring the character to life, you know, to bring Cole to life, because, you know, I got dressed up in those, you know, that wardrobe, and look at myself with that hair and makeup, and it just puts you right into the character. So it was a lot of fun.